In this video, we will learn about writing an assembly language program to find out whether the entered number is even or odd number. Now here I am in the simulator, Emulator 8086 EMU8086, and before starting the program, I am mentioning the comment that this program, it is of assembly language program to find out even or odd number. Now the very first thing we need to do is to take data segment. So I'm taking data segment . Now I'm mentioning message 1, this is the variable name, and with its data type, which is DB, in which I need to insert, I'm interested in inserting some message to the user. Enter a number. Now this dollar symbol which I'm using here, it is to close the string. Now in similar fashion, I am writing second message, 10, 13 are used for new line characters. Now the number is even number or odd number. For that particular purpose, I am writing two messages. Number is even. DB stands for define byte. Number is, in another case, it is odd number maybe. So in this fashion, you need to define the data segment. Data segment is the segment which contains the data, and the logic of the program we are supposed to write in the code segment. So I am ending data segment with data ends. Now I need to write the code segment. Here I am using assembler directives. And now I'm starting with writing my code. This is known as initialization of data segment. Then I shall display the message that enter a first number whose variable is message 1. So I am using the instruction load effective address. Of DX comma message 1, so that the contents of the message 1 can be displayed but those contents can be displayed by using the function which we need to write from int 21h interrupt family, and that function is moveh, 09h. And of course int 21h. Move h, 01h, it is for scanning of that data. Again, it is under the family of int 21h. Now, the logic we are supposed to use in this program is that if the number has LSB1, then that number will be treated as an odd number. And if that particular number have LSB0, that number will be treated as even number. So we are using the rotate write instruction, and in the rotate write instruction you will observe that if we will rotate the contents of AL register by 1, then we will display a message. I will also take two labels here. So jump if carried to label 1, otherwise the similar sort of instructions I am using here. So now I will write what are the contents of label 1. So you can observe here in case of label 1 what I am writing. So in label 1 there is a message that the number is odd. So message 3 I am writing here. In 21h, now in label 2 what I am writing here is move ah, 4ch, which means that I need to return control to operating system. So what we can observe here, jump if carry to label 1. So label 1 is displaying the message that the number is odd. If the carry is not getting generated, so we are displaying the message, that is message 2, and message 2 is the number is even. So the logic we are using is if the carry is generated, the number is odd. After rotating the number right by 1 bit. If the carry is not getting generated, the number is even. And then here we are returning the control to operating system, and let us emulate this code and let us see what is happening. So what it is saying, that duplicate declaration of message 2. So what is this, we will see. So this is message 2, mistakenly. Now I am saving this code. My code 123.asm. Now I will emulate this and I will now run this. Oh, so it is telling me to enter the registration key. Okay, I will think of the registration key for this particular code. But if you will enter the proper registration key and use the same code, so this particular code will be helpful for you to find out whether the number is even or odd number. Thank you.